In the United Arab Emirates, where life is one big shopping festival and lavish displays of wealth are the order of the day, saving can be difficult. Little wonder then, 90% of people saved less than they planned, and many defaulted on their credit card payments. Tapping into this spending culture, most other banks were just trying to sell cards and loans and other services. But Emirates NBD, the country's leading bank, always puts people first. So we decided to help people save and hence live better. We decided to replace impulse buying with impulse saving and launched Shake and Save, an easy to download app that transfers money from your checking to your savings account. All you have to do is turn on the app, on prompting, shake your phone. The application creates a random amount for you. Shake as many times as you wish till you get the amount you are happy with. Then click on confirm. The amount gets saved in your savings account. Shake and save anytime, anywhere. Activating it was easy. Being mobile, it was the perfect solution in a country that has the highest smartphone penetration, internet speeds, and the largest bandwidth spectrum. That was not all. We launched an entertaining and shareable music video shot across the country, featuring people from all walks of life demonstrating just how easy it was to shake and save. The app and the music video got the UAE shaking and saving. In no time, considerable word of mouth and PR was generated for the app. We also promoted the app by targeting people at key spending moments. The results were beyond our expectations. 55,000 downloads, 65,000 successful shakes on the app, over 13 million dirhams saved. And we proved that impulse can be hard to resist, even if it's impulse saving.